What's up, everybody? I'm Damon Hatfield here with Nintendo editor Philip Musin, and we are unboxing the Nyko PowerShell case for Nintendo Switch. It's a case that will also charge your console.
Yes, exactly. So this is one of the few cases available that will actually charge your Switch while it's in the case. Now, this is very cool because it comes with a 5,000 milliamp battery, which means that it'll basically double your Switch's battery life. But there are a couple caveats here.
Okay, all right.
Now,
lay them on me.
Switch case does in fact actually have to be, there goes the kickstand. The Switch case does in fact actually have to be open for the case to charge the Switch. So that's one thing that I'm not sure why Nyko went with that approach for a charge case. I mean, it seems like you'd want to close it and carry it with you to charge.
Exactly, yeah. That's kind of a bummer.
Yeah, exactly. But I do still like this case a lot because it does double your Switch's battery life, and we can plop the Switch right there and play in tabletop mode while you charge.
Okay, so that's nice. Is it blocking anything important on the bottom of the Switch though?
Yes, there is another caveat. So, on the back of the Switch, as many of you may already know, there are some vents right here because all Switches need to breathe in order to stay cool. So this stand right here does not accommodate those vents. It actually does block the vents slightly. So that's just one thing to note. Now, I don't know personally of any Switches that were broken due to vent blockage, but I mean, common sense tells us that we do want those to be clear and able to breathe.
We haven't actually play tested this unit yet. We're just unboxing it right now, so.
Right,
exactly. If we find out, you know, it is impairing the performance of our Switch, we'll let you know.
Exactly.
But along with the case and the power providing abilities, it will also allow you to carry 12 games and 4 micro SD cards.
Yes, exactly.
Included in the box is a USB cable for charging the actual case. Comes with a screen protector and a little cloth for when you get your little finger smudges all over your little Switch screen. Philip, how much does this cost?
$40.
$40, and it's available right now.
Yes.
The Nyko PowerShell case for the Nintendo Switch. For everything Nintendo Switch, stay tuned to IGN.